Well, this morning we woke to a beautiful morning, but unfortunately a little bit of bad news. Susan, one of our travellers, had fallen ill and unfortunately now is being taken by ambulance to hospital. So the rest of us travellers will continue on through Italy. Today we leave this Poppy Hotel in Venice, and we do hope that Susan returns to good health, and we know that Cosmos is looking after her.
Morning.
Oh. Morning.
Bonjour.
Morning.
Good morning.
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 We can't say guten Morgen anymore because we're gone.
Only good morning, it's easy.
Yeah, I know it is. Everyone knows it. And this is what I love about bus touring as opposed to a sea cruise, where we have lots of scenery and we have lots of stops. And this morning we're stopping into Assisi. Assisi is a hill town in central Italy's Umbria region. And this is the birthplace of St. Francis, who was born in 1181 and he died in 1226. He's one of Italian's patron saints. And the Basilica of St. Francis is a massive two-level church, which you see right here. So our stop here today in this quaint little town, we were able to see the beautiful wares and the beautiful view from the church at the top, looking right over the village. Assisi is another UNESCO World Heritage Site, known for the magnificent medieval architecture and for being the birthplace of St. Francis. He was the patron saint of Italy and the founder of Franciscan order and one of the most popular Catholic saints in history. Well, it didn't take me long after walking around this place that it was pretty famous for beautiful Italian sweets, small goods, wine, and cheese. All the things, well, I love. Oh yes, and don't forget gelato.